Herzlich willkommen. I'm Nancy Reichel. I'm dealing with cultural, intercultural issues of foreigners in Germany, especially in Jena. And today I want to guide you to your personal job application process. If you find a company, or maybe find two or three ones that fits, then you go more into detail and collect more information about the company, but also about a topic that can be your internship topic or your master's thesis topic. We imagine you find a company that you maybe already know since 5 years, and you already know what they are doing, and you since 5 years know that this is a company where you absolutely like to work. Then you go on the website and find out they don't have vacancies for you. They don't have a job offer, or they don't have an internship offer for you. Then you do not need to be depressed, because what you do now is you try to find out on your own what could be an internship topic for you or master's thesis topic for you at that company. Of course, you need to find out a lot about the company to know what they are dealing with, you know the products well. And you also need to collect information about that topic. Maybe something seems related to what you know before, but you are unsure, then gain more information about that on the internet or on literature, so that you try to be the best informed as possible. What you're doing now, then you go into communication with the company. Now this is the now the practical part starts. The interactive part starts. You need to go into communication with that company. You call them. You call them. Introduce what you are looking for, why you are phoning, and asking if they have a possibility to do internship or whatever. If they have a job offer online, then you can speak about that. If they don't have, or if the job offer is not available anymore, then you speak about a topic that is in your mind and you are very convinced that you could help the company if you deal with that topic. You need to convince the man or the woman, mostly from HR, at the phone that you are the right one, that you are very interested in joining the company, in being part of the team, and in dealing with that special topic and get into the topic. Because you are learning a lot, but mostly you can give something for the company, and you would be a good helper. A good helping hand for that company. You can also add what circumstances at Ernst Abbe Hochschule Jena are, that you have a supervisor here, how long your internship or master's thesis should be, minimum, maximum. You can also give this details. Of course, you firstly need to know all of that. You convince the company you can do something for them. Of course, you need to know your skills very well and need to phone only with that companies where you are absolutely convinced that you can do something for them. Okay, you can never be 100% convinced. Of course, you are a bit shy. Of course, You're a bit unsecure how to speak, how to behave. Maybe they do not understand your English or your German well. Maybe it becomes a little bit difficult and a little bit different than you expected. Of course, this is normal. And also the man or the woman who's on the phone there, they do this every day and they know that the people are a bit fear of calling them. But if you in your heart are convinced about what you're doing, then you will show that and they would will recognize it. And they will have a very good impression about you and hopefully will see if they can offer you a possibility to join their team. So after getting into communication with them, you send them your application documents.